If you have a shape layer, a solid, a text, or anything else in After Effects where you have the option to change the color, you can also make the color change over time, and I'm going to show you how. Just like many other properties in After Effects, you have a little stopwatch next to the property color. To change this color over time, just set it to whatever starting color you want, place the playhead at a point where you want your change or transition to start, and then click the stopwatch. This will create a keyframe in your timeline, and now you move the playhead to where you want the transition to end, and now change the color to whatever you want it to transition into. When you do this, After Effects will automatically create a new keyframe for you where your playhead is located. Now, when you preview your composition, the color will change from the starting color to the end color. And if you want to adjust any of these colors afterwards, move between your keyframes by using the navigational buttons to the left of your property. If the keyframe icon turns blue, it indicates that a keyframe is selected. I hope you liked this video, and if you want to see more quick tutorials just like this one, please subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on my next video. Thanks for watching, keep learning, and have a great day!